Tom, we just saw, I don't know how many handshakes and hugs you got after this game with all of your former teammates. What was that like?
Pretty surreal. You know, it's an amazing organization they have, and so many great guys that have been friends for a long time. So what a great game. They got a really good football team. They made us earn it. We didn't do much in the red area. Our guys really fought it out. You know, this isn't our typical weather. We flew up here. It was really great to get a win. Proud of our team. I want to say hi to my parents. They're up there in the crowd somewhere, my wife, my kids. It's going to be a late night for them, but just an amazing night for our family, and great to win against a really good football team.
You have been in every big game situation imaginable.
Yeah.
But not like this.
Yep.
And so what were you experiencing out here tonight?
I was just trying to keep my poise. You know, I showed up to the stadium, and, you know, I knew kind of what we were going to be dealing with, and we're dealing with a really good football team. Obviously, they were really well prepared. I thought they made a lot of good plays. You know, we had a few too many penalties that really held us back, and, again, not our best in the red area, but good to get a win on the road. We had a tough one on the road last week, which was, you know, tough game, but good to rebound and get a win up here in Foxborough.
When you first ran out onto the field tonight, the very first time, they were chanting your name. They were ready for you.
Yep.
How did you regain your focus? I can't imagine what that was like hearing that for you.
That was pretty cool. That was pretty cool. You know, it's been my home for 20 years, so I had the best memories. My kids were born here. You know, it's just a great town. It's a great city. It's a great area. I love it up here. You know, I have so many people that I have relationships with. But, you know, this was about this team coming up here to win. This wasn't about one player. This was about our entire team to go on the road and beat a good team, which we did today.
But there was a milestone. You set the record for all-time passing yardage. And it was kind of an uneventful moment. But the fact that you did it on this field, what does that mean to you?
Yeah, it's pretty cool. I think it's really nothing in this sport can be accomplished without incredible teammates and coaches. And, you know, I've just been blessed for 22 years to be with some amazing people. And quarterback can't do anything if the guys don't catch the ball. And guys did a great job catching for me the last 22 years, all of them, which I hope were felt a little piece of happiness tonight watching that, because everybody contributed. And I sure as hell can't catch anything. Everyone's seen that drop against the Eagles in the Super Bowl. But I could throw it a little bit, and I'm glad I got so many great guys that can catch it.
Well, other people that got a piece of happiness tonight were these fans here who know you so well, and it may be the last time you ever play a game here at Foxborough. Have you thought about that, and what does that mean?
I'll be part of this community for a long time, so, you know, they'll see me around. I'll be here at games, and when it's all said and done and I retire, you know, I'll be around, and they'll get a chance to, you know, see more of me. But, you know, I really... Yeah, they cheered for me a little bit, but at the end, they were cheering for their team, and they wanted, you know, obviously the Patriots to come through, and it was a great game. Mac, I think, played a great game with tough weather for everybody, but, you know, we gutted it out. We needed it.
It was a special night.
Yeah, it really was. I'm not tearing up. I already went through all that, so I had enough emotion the last week. I'm kind of happy, you know, we got the game, and we won, and, man, Nick almost banged that thing through from 56, I think it was, 56, 57. It was an unbelievable kick in these conditions. So, you know, the game's, it's a matter of inches. You know, Justin Tucker hit one, bounced in. You know, we had one that just bounced out, so great to get a win. They all count the same in the end.
Congratulations, Tom.
Yeah,
thanks.
Thank you. Appreciate it. And thank you to everybody, all the incredible fans here in Boston and down in Florida who are rooting for us coming home. Thank you. Appreciate it.